Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe. As you know very well, I am your computer teacher. My name is Divya Kanpal. Class 7, what's the date today? Today is 27 August 2020 and your chapter number 4 name is Moving Ahead with Flash CS3. Okay, and today we are going to start a complete activity. So, open your book and page number 56. So, let's start, student. State whether these statements are true or false. Okay, so first question is, the file menu contains option related to publishing of a flash movie. So, it's student correct. Okay, its statement is correct. So, true. Second, the .swf. SWF is the extension file of a flash. So, format stands for short wave flash format. So, it's false. Okay. SWF format stands for short wave flash format. It's false statement. Okay. Then third, to test a movie, you should press the control plus which key, student? F5 keys from the keyboard. So, it's false. It's not a true. Control plus F5 is a false statement. Then fourth and last, student, our mask limits the view of the layer below edge. Yes, it's a below side for mask limits. So, its statement is true. Okay, student. Now, after we will complete practical first and two and worksheet first and five. So, student, see firstly practical of a flash CS3. Okay, student, see properly in this. This is the tools of, and all these options are tools available in this practical. So it's a insert and new symbols. You can see control plus F8 is a shortcut key and side this scene. Okay, and create new symbol. So just see the properly name, type, okay, folder. Just you mention the name in this create new symbol. Okay, then movie clip, you can see in this type of movie clip. Okay, is based on your practical. So just okay. After, you can in this side, you can place any shape to pick up and to use or to help of our tools in a layer first. Okay, you can set the layer first and timeline, and after you create any shape, okay, just in this and choose the color pick in this, okay, class. See properly, pick this color and tools. You can help rectangular, oval, etc. Okay, just in this shape you can click and properly you can mention in this practical. Okay, this is a shape of a oval, and this all this area you can pick this, choose and set properly in this practical. Okay, see properly, students. Convert to symbol. Okay, it's a dialog box of convert to symbol, and you can in this place set the name of a my graphic. Okay, then you can okay and create in this. Is this like okay? Then after you can see, student, you can create any type of shape in this, like this, okay? You can set this any image in draws area, okay? In a scene first, you can create any draw, okay? Just see, students. And this is another picture of a circle like this, okay? You can create a circle in this figure to choose our tools and pick the color and draw and then copy and then paste to again and again. Okay, see like this. Okay, you can draw this like. Okay, so it's all our property based in a flash CS3. The students see properly in a practical of related combination, practical first and practical two. And then see next, student, see a picture of a smiley like this. Okay, you can create with the help of our tools. Okay, student, so do it, practice flash CSC professional. Firstly download this, and after you can create properly any shape like this. Okay, and just practice. Okay, student. क्लास सेवन योर चैप्टर नंबर फोर मूविंग अहेड विद फ्लैश CS3। स्टूडेंट्स इन प्रीवियस क्लास we discussed about the topics adding sound, removing the sound, stopping the sound and about marks in flash. Adding sound means a student we discussed in last class. It's a store sounds in the library along with other symbols. Okay. And we need only one copy of a sound file to use that in any number of ways in our movie. So to import a sound file including sound in the movie, all are part included in adding sound. And we discussed about removing the sound. Removing the sound means remove the sound effect from the movie. We can do it from the property inspector. So steps are select the sound layer property inspectors drop down list, open and select none, and now the sound will not play when the movie plays. So it's all our steps of removing the sound. And stopping the sound means if you want the file to remain with the symbols and but want it to stop it while testing the movies or etc. So using a stopping the sound. Next we discussed already publishing the flash movie in previous video. Publish option flash design presenting animation on the web. Okay, it's a animation web. Publish commands create the flash players and extension .swf. Okay, so it's a publishing the flash movie and flash save to version .swf. Okay, internal version of the flash movie. Then we discuss HTML about this space to house your flash movie. To HTML page is kept in the same folder that your flash movie saved in. Last topic we discussed Windows Projector dot extension. Star dot extension means Windows Projector creates a standalone flash projector. Okay, and that runs without the help of a browser or plugin. And here are the all these three options of related publishing movie. So student, today we are going to discuss about the topics. Let's recall point terms to learn and worksheet 1-5. Okay students, so let's start. Yes, first is let's recall points. Okay students, see properly and understand properly all this point. First, the eyedropper tool helps you to copy the fill and straw attribute from objects. Second, the free transform tool allow you to scale, skew and change a shape in a number of ways. So this is used to a free transform tool. Third, symbols are like reusable objects in flash. Any objects on the stage can be converted into symbol. So in motion tweening, next you draw the major steps of the animation into keyframes. Flash software fills the in-between frames with intermediate images automatically to create an animation. Okay, motion tweening used to help of a draw the major steps of the animation part. Keyframes, flash software, etc. all are create an animation. Then fifth students, in shape tweening, one shape appears as changing into another shape. Okay. And sixth, a mask limits the view of the layer below it, so you are able to see only a portion of the image at a time. So used in a mask limits. Okay, mask layer used in a to see only a portion of the image at a time. Then last seventh point is let's recall the publish command creates the flash player extension students dot swf file and the HTML document that houses that swf. It's an extension of a flash. Okay, so student, all our points are important of a flash player. Okay. Next students, come to the next topic, terms to learn. First point is your first word is timeline.
Timeline means the main toolbar in Flash that contains of frames, keyframes and layers. Okay, combination of our frames, keyframes and layers. Then second word, scene. A scene is like a clip of a movie that can be treated as an entire single unit. Okay, it's a clip of a movie, so it's known as a scene. Then third, layers. Layers are a part of the Flash timeline. Okay, it's a part of a layers Flash timeline. They are like transparent sheets that may contain objects related to the same scene. Then frame. Frame is a small rectangular boxes in a layer, and each frame may contain a very short step of an animation. Okay, it's a part of animation, small part of animation and small rectangular boxes in a layer. Then fifth, students, keyframe. Keyframe means these are frames marked with dots. Okay, and black dots indicates a keyframe containing a vital step of animation. A white dot means the keyframe is empty. Okay, it's two main part of a black dot means a indicating a vital step of animation, and white dot means the keyframe is empty. Okay, it's a blank. Then student 6 is symbol. You know very well, symbol are reusable graphic. Okay, button or movie clip created in the Flash. And 7th, instance. Instance means the copy of a Flash symbol is called its instances. Okay, it means copy of a Flash symbol, same as it is copy, is known as a instances in a Flash. Okay. Now student, come to the worksheet number first and open your book everyone and fill it properly, page number 57. Question is filling the blanks. Okay, so with the help of the help box, symbol, break apart, property inspector, free transform and polestar are given in a help box. Then first question is, student, the dash tool allow you to resize, move or rotate an object on the stage. So it's a free transform. Okay, second, the dash is a panel that shows the property of the text or object selected on this stage, is known as a property inspector. Then third, you can draw a star in Flash using the dash tool. Which one, student? Polestar. Okay, then fourth, the dash option of the modify menu allow you to break apart a selected text or object on the stage. So it's a break apart option. Okay, then fifth, student, our dash is a reusable object stored in the flash library. So it's a symbol. Okay, our dash is a reusable object stored in the Flash library, is known as a symbol. So student, next is a worksheet number 2, means tick the correct answer. So question is, first, which of these is not a tool in Flash CS3 tools panel? So options are recolor tool, eyedropper tool and text tool. So correct answer is recolor tool. Okay, second, which option of the modify menu allow you to convert text characters into indivisible image? Who is the indivisible image? Which option is correct? Break apart. Okay, third, which operation cannot be performed with a layer in Flash? Which one operation? Resizing layer. Okay, fourth, which of these is not a part of the Flash timeline? Options are layers, frame, stage. Which is not a part of the Flash timeline? It's a stage. Okay, then fifth, students, which of these is not a type of animation that can be created in Flash? So it's a cell animation. Okay, it's not a type of a animation. Then sixth, the Polestar tool can help you to draw polygons and stars with a maximum of which sides, student? Which one? Starts 20 sides, 45 and 32 sides. So correct is 32 sides. Okay, then student, come to worksheet number 3. It's a true or false. So first question is, in .swf file extension, swf stands for small web format. So it's true. Okay, next, second, an instance is a copy of a symbol on this stage. It's a true. Okay, third, a scene in Flash movie cannot contain more than 3 layers. So it's false. Fourth, anything on this stage can be converted into symbol. Yes, it's true. Fifth, twinned animation is the traditional style of animation where you need to draw every frame of animation. So it's false. Then sixth, the free transform tool helps you to copy text styles. False. Okay, free transform not used in this copy text styles. Now next, students, next is worksheet number 4. So open in your book and answer in a word or sentence. Okay, so first question is, what is a symbol? So answer is a symbol is a reusable graphic object stored in the flash library. Okay. Second, what is an instance? An instance is a copy of symbol on the stage. Okay. Then third, what is a layer? A layer is a like a transparent sheet that can contain objects related to the same scene. Then question number four, define a keyframe. A keyframe is a frame that contains a key image in the animation where an object begins. So next, fifth, which tool helps you to move object drawn or imported to the stage? So it's pre-transform. Then sixth, which tool helps you to copy, fill and outline attribute from the flash objects? So it's eyedropper. Then seventh, what does property inspector show? Property inspector show the properties of the currently opened document or any object or a tool selected in the document. Okay, so it's a property inspector. So next student, next worksheet number 5 and open your notebook and complete it. Okay, so answer the following question. First question is, what is the difference between a keyframe and a frame? So a frame is a small rectangular box in a layer that contains a very short step of an animation. So whereas a keyframe is a frame that contains a little step of animation where some change takes. Okay. Second, what is the difference between motion tween and shape tween? So motion tween is a king of animation that enables the movement of an image from its position in the first keyframe to its position in the second keyframe. So where is a shape tween is a kind of animation that enables the smooth transition of the first image into the second image on to different keyframe. Okay. So next, third, what do you understand by masking effect in flash movies? So masking limits the view of the layer below it. When we apply a masking effect to a layer, we can see only that portion of the layer that is being masked. Next, what is the use of the free transform tool? Fourth, the free transform tool is used to resize, move or rotate an object drawn or imported on the stage. Next, fifth, how will you convert an object drawn on stage into a symbol? So last is, follow these steps to convert an object drawn on the stage into a symbol. So step first, student, select the object drawn on the stage. Then click on the modify convert to symbol option. The convert to symbol dialog box appears. Step 2, type the name of the symbol in the name box. And third, select either the movie clip or the graphic option to define the symbol type. Then fourth, click on the OK button last. Okay, student. So completed all this question answer in your notebook. Now student, next is C, practical number first. Typing I like computer, making it covered third, 3/4 of the stage and creating a torch light effect of yellow color using the mask. So student, just read the points. All this, draws rectangle covering the stage and fill it with the yellow color. Then type I like computer and from the property inspector, change the font size bigger so that it cover almost 3/4 of the stage. Then third, insert a frame at the 15th frame to make this arrangement static for a long time. Then same as it follow, insert a new layer 2 by clicking on the insert layer button in the layer pane. Then create a motion tween of the circle between first and the 15th keyframe so that the circle passes over the string of text layer below it. So 6th and 7th, same as it follow, right click on the layer on the motion is taking place, layer 2, from the shortcut menu select the mask option. So test the movie by pressing the last control plus enter key. So student, just read out the practical first and just go through this practical first and do it. Okay. So students, see your next practical number 2, drawing a night scene using the movie clip symbol. Okay, just go through the all this point. Using the polystar tool, draw a star and graphic effect to convert its symbols. Same as it is, follow the movie clip and name given the end, then click OK button. Okay, so just second, third, fourth, all these steps follow one by one and read properly practical number 2.
Just go through the all this point 1 to 14th steps. Okay, student, just see a properly 1 to 14th steps and follow the one by one and read properly. Okay, so it's a practical number 2. Okay, so in this practical number 2 means drawing a night scene using the movie clip symbols. Okay, just draw a properly symbols of stars. Okay, and mention and color it properly and scene to make a night scene. Okay, you understand all of you, night scene to help often in this tool. Okay, students, so this is a practical number 2.
क्लास सेवेंथ योर होमवर्क इज डू एक्टिविटी पेज नंबर 56 इन बुक एंड वर्कशीट 1, 2, 3 डू इन योर बुक एंड वर्कशीट 4 and 5 डू इन योर नोटबुक एंड रीड फुल चैप्टर चैप्टर नंबर 4 बिकॉज योर चैप्टर इज कंप्लीटेड एंड रीड प्रॉपरली एंड कंप्लीट योर ऑल वर्क ओके.